We organize information, we provide access to information, and we help people find information. We can work across a variety of disciplines, whether it's a corporate setting, in our traditional libraries, archives, even in the museum sector, organizing the physical and digital content that an organization has. Kia ora koutou, I'm Jennifer Campbell-Meyer. I am the Information Studies Program Director. The Information Studies Master's Program is designed for people who are interested in working in one of the information professions, which includes libraries, archives, records organizations, as well as companies and other organizations like museums and galleries that have either their own records that they keep or work with the public and share and find information.
Well, I decided to pursue a Master in Information Studies because I wanted a career change. I have a background in history and demography and also in research, and I'd sort of reached a bit of an impasse in my current career, and I thought I wanted trying to find something where I could use this knowledge and information that I've gained from my previous jobs, and this libraries and archives seemed a really good option, and I really liked the look of the course. I thought it looked really good.
I decided to pursue the Postgraduate Information Studies program because it was a natural progression on from my BA in History and my Postgraduate Diploma in Museum Studies. I was working as an archivist at Palmerston North City Libraries, and it was a great way to upskill and pursue lifelong learning.
We are a fully online program. Some of our courses are completely over 12 weeks. You may have a few tutorials that you catch up with, usually around assessments. Other courses have regular meetings like every third week, and then the synchronous sessions meet once a week for 12 weeks.
I have two goals. One was because I wanted to develop my knowledge. I really enjoy studying and I'm interested in continuous improvement, so that has really satisfied it. And secondly was because, of course, I wanted to get into a career in archives and records, and therefore this was a really good way to do that. The research project was one of the big highlights of my study because that's meant I've been able to get out into the institutions that I wanted to work in and to do interviews with people there and actually find out sort of exactly what was going on as part of my research project, and I've really enjoyed that.
It's a great first step. If you are starting out on your career for records or archives, it's going to prepare you very well, not only with the theory and best practice in the sector at the moment, but also with a lot of hands-on projects and reports and everything as well. So it's good in both regards to that.
The Masters of Information Studies is recognized by both RIMPA and LIANZA, our professional organizations, and LIANZA members can apply for registration once they graduate.
For career progression, it's an absolute necessity, I think, now. Lots of the job adverts in the field ask for this particular qualification. So definitely, if you want to progress in your career, it's the way to go.
Masters of Information Studies graduates work in libraries and archives, but they also work in corporate environments. So really, any organization where people have information to organize, to access, or to share with a wider audience. When we're looking at the wide variety of organizations that we work within, we are trying to come up with those threshold skills that will help you manage your professional career in information studies.